A Jefferson County High School band director was arrested last night following a football game. Police say Minor High School band director Johnny Mims refused to listen to the request to stop playing after the game concluded. They then claimed that Mims pushed one of the officers, who then responded by tasing and arresting Mims. He was booked last night into the Birmingham City Jail, but has since bonded out.